Hi. Did you know mathematicians define symmetry as a transformation? A symmetry is a transformation that leaves an object looking unchanged. Here is a square that I transformed. How did I transform the square? Did I rotate the square? Maybe a quarter turn? Like this. A quarter turn is the same as a 90 degree turn. Or maybe I rotated the square a zero turn or 0 degrees. A zero turn does not do anything to the square. Can we still call it a transformation? It's similar to adding a zero to a number, so I think it's fine. Adding zero is still an operation, even though it does not change the number. The transformations of zero turn, a quarter turn, leave the square looking unchanged. These are two of the rotation symmetries of the square. How many rotation symmetries does a square have? Oh, if you're thinking that rotations are not the only transformations that leave a square looking unchanged, you're right. We'll come to these later. See ya. My first solo math performance. I hope that was okay.